A first round of elections will occur in Turkey on May 14, 2023. President Erdoğan is running for what some say is an unconstitutional third term. Supporters of his primary opponent, Kemal Kılıçdaroğlu, criticized the president for concentrating more power in the executive, failure involving the recent earthquakes, skyrocketing inflation, and cronyism. Polls are tight, and if no one receives a majority vote, a runoff election will occur on May 28.